What we're seeing around us, the impacts of climate change, the floods, the fires, the disasters, are not problems of the future, but they're problems of today. The challenges of climate change affect almost all of what we do here at Harvard. The mission of the Salata Institute is to develop and promote durable, effective, and equitable solutions to the climate change problems confronting humanity. It can take all of the work that we're doing out of those silos of the individual schools, and it can pull it together at the university level so that we can have actual real-world impact. There's a huge amount of support among the students and the faculty for doing more. So the most important thing is actually harnessing all of the enthusiasm and building on the strength that we have so that we can actually take our impact to the next level, really make us a significant place for doing salient, relevant, and impactful climate research. We'll need to see Harvard being a real leader. President Bacow has set out the goal of Harvard standing shoulder to shoulder with the leaders in climate change. That's where we need to be. That's the long-term mission.